I'm on the play for game two, and I'll keep this hand. It's pretty poor. I need to draw a Thassa or Night Vale Spectre. But I'm not gonna mulligan. I have some good interaction mana, and yeah, all I need to draw is a decent creature. Pretty ideal start for my opponent, and a terrific draw for me. Tidebinder Mage will halt any acceleration and provide some pressure, hopefully. Alright, great. My opponent doesn't have a Sylvan Caryatid, so I get to get in at least some damage. Hopefully, I'll be able to nickel and dime my opponent to death with these very small creatures and the shock damage that my opponent has done to himself. It's very unfortunate Cyclonic Rift cannot bounce my own creature, because that would be great. Alright, that dies. At least my opponent's down to 12 life. So I could turn both my creatures into pigs. That is a consideration. However, I think that can wait. Though it's very possible that I will do it in the future. Interesting, Gore Clan. My opponent chose not to leave the Mystic untapped, which is a little weird. Cloudfin makes it interesting. Interaction with Curse of the Swine. It will evolve if I turn my creatures into pigs. But once again, I think I can wait. If I get my opponent low enough and then I can potentially overload Rift, it would be ideal to do that the turn after I curse. And my life total is so high right now that I don't. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. I wish that I had cursed. I wasn't thinking about Golgari Charm, but. Yeah, this can be very difficult for me to win from here. Alright, now I could bounce the Gore Clan to save some life and stall my opponent out. I think that's a decent play. I just need time to draw some damage. Alright, this is pretty poor. If I just had one of those creatures left, I would be fine. But I still have a chance to win this game. Master Waves would be great. Right, just a Gore Clan. That is fine. All right, Night Vale Spectre is acceptable. It will do some damage. And Maybe I'll get to snag a Mutavault or something from my opponent's library. Abrupt Decay, I'll respond by making a 3/3. My opponent probably should have done that before attacking to know whether or not to stay back. All right, never mind. My opponent just also had Amisium Orders. That makes some sense. Right, Master Waves is a great draw, but based on how my opponent has played, I think it's very likely that there's another removal spell waiting for me. Alright, ultimate price. My opponent has all kinds of removal spells in this deck. Abrupt Decay, Dreadbore, Golgari Charm, Misium Orders. It's kind of crazy. This is pretty much the opposite of what I want to be happening. I have to curse this Gorklan just so I don't die. It ends up that if I had cursed my own familiars, I might have won this game, but I think my play was fine. All right, I'm basically dead at this point. Right, I still think Mono Blue is a terrific matchup, is a terrific deck, pardon me. Even though I went 1-2 in these videos, hopefully they were informational nonetheless. And thanks for watching. About to lose to a giant Miskitter Hydra. Okay.